Thank you. My name's Stephen Donnelly. I started off drifting a little over 1 year ago, and I started with a BMW E36 Coupe with a 2.5 litre engine putting out roughly 150 horsepower. I had 6 or 7 outings in that before I decided to go and get my drift licence at Norfolk Arena. This is my BDC spec competition drift car. It's a Toyota Soarer from 1994. It started off life as a twin turbo automatic. It's now a 5-speed manual with a big single turbo. It's running approximately 500 horsepower. The British Drift Championships visits 5 various venues throughout the UK, from as far down as Leyden Hill Race Circuit in Dover, all the way up to Knock Hill Racing Circuit in Scotland. This year, I finished 13th out of 32 drivers in the semi-pro, and I'm hoping to do even better next year.